Saucer magnolias are having a banner spring here in western Pennsylvania. Here we are mid-March. This one's full of blossoms and just about in full bloom. However, we do have three nights coming up with cold temperatures, some under freezing. It is going to be cloudy, so whether or not that'll be one of those killing sorts of frosts that's really rough on these tender blossoms or not is yet to be seen. So anyway, Saucer Magnolia, one of my favorites, very fragrant. Deer tend not to browse on it, leave it alone. You just have to watch for scale insects, S-C-A-L-E, scale insects. They're the bane of magnolias, but other than that, they're real hardy plants. Here's another Saucer Magnolia, really starting to do its thing in full bloom. And about two out of every 3 years, these blossoms do get pinched by frost. So it's pretty mild today in the 50s, but this weekend we're due to have some freezing temperatures, but it is going to be cloudy. So maybe that cloud cover will help protect some of these blossoms.